Let's talk about free audio and video transcription using ElevenLabs Scribe. Welcome to this video. My name is David and I hope you're well wherever you are around the world. Now, just take a note that this is a limited time usage kind of scenario because it's free until April 9th at the time of recording this video. Now, I've got two videos here. I'd really love to transcribe into a transcript or even subtitles. And if you don't have an account, just get an account from the link in the description below for ElevenLabs and try out the speech to text feature they've added. So it's called Scribe and you can transcribe speech to text with the world's most accurate ASR. So they've done all this and it has supports up to 99 languages. It features character level timestamp, speaker diarization and audio event tagging. These are all delivered in more or less seamless integration. So I'll not bore you with all this, but you can come to this page here, go to app. If you have an account, it's going to take you into this particular workspace where you can actually do whatever you want, either dub audio, convert text to speech with the awesome voices from ElevenLabs. But of importance to us is speech to text, and that's what I'll click on. And you can see what I've been working on here, and you can see speech to text. Transcribe audio and video files with our industry-leading ASR model, and you can click on this. If I click on transcribe files, a new pop-up window is going to come up. Click upload or drag and drop a file. Audio video files up to 1000 MB each. You can select the primary language or just have Scribe detect this. You can set the max speakers. For example, you can set the number of speakers if you know the number of speakers. And you can also tag audio events. So when this is on, as it is right now, you'll be able to see audio events such as laughter, footsteps, they'll appear in the transcription. But for this one, I'm just going to go and navigate to the folder with my files. Just select them, drag and drop. And you can see both files are right there. They're uploading, you can play them and so on and so forth. And now see what I've mentioned? It's free until April 9th. So you better test it out, try it out. But if you decide to purchase for an hour transcribed, it's only costing $0.4. So that is like 40 cents US. So I'll click on upload files. And we're going to give it a couple of minutes to see the type of results that we get. And you can see it's processing. So I've got this video that's been transcribed here, and I'd like to see how accurate is this particular feature in ElevenLabs. And because I've already done two of these samples, this is super accurate and this is also super accurate. So it's done with the first one. Just double click on it. It's going to open up and it shows you that it took about 29 seconds. The video is going to pop up right here and I can play this to listen. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use the image to video maker in Filmora 14 to make people kiss even when they're not kissing from a picture. Just a quick note, use this not maliciously, but remember, use it in scenarios where probably maybe it's a wedding and the only thing that's available is a photo and you want to make that couple kiss and add it to your workflow. So super accurate. English is not my first language and it's super, super accurate. Now, the downside to this particular feature here is that you cannot make any edits here. I've not seen any editing features and hopefully they'll introduce them in future. Now, we've transcribed our video and my assumption is that everything is okay. Let's go to export and there are a ton of options to export. A doc file, HTML, JSON, PDF, SRT or text. I'll just click on, let's say we go with something like a text file and then just click here. And you can see your transcript right there. So super simple. If I want subtitles, click on this SRT and there we have it. It's in SRT. Now, not sure what they're using to kind of subdivide because I'd kind of like to be able to define how long my subtitles are. And some of these look a little bit long. The lines are too long. So it would be awesome to be able to actually do that. So that is the first video. Let's go back. This one, let's see if it's accurate. Can you edit a PDF file in Canva?
The simple answer is yes, and this is why. If a PDF is editable, you can edit it inside Canva. But if it is not, then that means that the owner of the PDF file has restricted editing or manipulation of that particular PDF file.
Super, super accurate. I don't think there's anything out there that is super accurate with my accent, English accent, but I believe ElevenLabs Scribe is super, super accurate. Now, don't take my word for it. Go test it out and see if it works out for you. Just use the link in the description below, and you'll see that if you kind of check it out slightly over here, it's the world's most accurate ASR model compared to Gemini and I think OpenAI something. And you can also create some things for your apps and so on and so forth by integrating it via API. If we scroll down slightly, you can see the different, like the word error rate, common voice benchmarking, and so on and so forth. So it's super, super awesome. 99 languages supported, and they're all here. So when I saw Swahili supported, I tested it out, and it was super accurate. I think I should show you those results. And how much does it cost? 0.40 per hour of transcribed audio, falling well below this at scale with enterprise plan. So it's super simple, and that is how you can use ElevenLabs Scribe to automatically transcribe your audio or video files into transcripts or subtitles. I hope this video is of value to you. Thanks for watching.